keep learning a new pattern. That's why, ladies and gentlemen, through my experience, and I'm sure your experience too, we have some called business partners, some called rakan kongsi, some kalau bahasa Indonesia bilang mitra-mitra ya. Indonesia bilang mitra-mitranya, di Malaysia selalu bilang downline-downline-nya. Benar ya? Benar ya? Sebab itu dia down saja. Karena kamu dari awal sudah bilang dia downline. Maka sama bilang down saja. Iya, rannya. Sementara Indonesia bilang mitra-mitra. So, hari ini jangan bilang itu downline, nanti down. So, ladies and gentlemen, what happened was, we are in the process of learning all technique, and we call our downliners, our rakan kongsi mitra, whatever, come to seminar, come to training, come to be happy. Oh my God, they feel all another problem. Am I right? But in the beginning, you say, don't worry, you sign up, I take care of you, what's your name? Regina, don't worry, I take care of you. I'm sure now. Any problem, call me, sure. But the minute you message tonight, God meeting, tonight God POP, no reply. Am I right? Are we gonna face this issue forever? Are we gonna same pattern, same problem forever? No, don't do that, please. That's why the Gen Z a different mindset. I give example of my son. My son is still studying in MSU, University in Malaysia. You know what happened? When Hari Raya came, another 2 or 3 days Raya, he never come to see me like I before when Raya, what we used to do. We could see our parents. Papa, my rescue. I never heard that word from my son. So I asked him, Hafiz, have you bought your baju raya? Sudah, buy online. See? How you doing, Papa? Oh my goodness! He's using my personal card, buy online. This is a new Gen Z. Come on. They're okay. They got no time. You hold a hand, come go to the grocery store. That is the attitude of Gen Y. Now, we convert into our business. See, the young Gen Y out there, they heard the word meeting, they scared. Yes or no? Yes or no, my friend? You don't laugh them. You say, nothing like, you go makan. They know the drink. Am I right? You say, no, nothing. Today we just keep makan only. Friendship. They know you don't blame them. They know your trick. Because they used to Google all kind of their own business. We think. Am I right? So to safeguard this issue, that's why you must help the widest group of people. People the whole world. I'm doing my networking, I don't depend on Malaysians. I'll be very honest to you. If I want to depend on my fellow relative, fellow cousins, fellow schoolmate, fellow office mate, whatever mate, except my mate, if I really depend on that, my networking will collapse, I'm telling you. Am I right? Because the world changed. So please think. Billions of people out there. Billions of people are looking for healthcare for them. Billions of people are looking for how to earn a living now. And focus on Gen Z. Are we agreeing? Alright, learning a new marketing plan. Yes. Marketing plan, those days, how we do it? How we do it those days? I'm joining the marketing in 1999. You know what happened? They go to the upline there, go to the whiteboard there, and then no circle bulat. Kamu cari buah di sini, and then another one, it's like grow. My goodness. Do you think Gen Z now, they like to hear this? Come on, answer yourself. It's answerable. Am I right? Ibu, mereka gak bisa dengar lagi, pura-pura lagi dong. Aku sudah tengok dulu bapak aku pun budak-budak laki. Gak bisa. They want something different, something high tech. Why don't you use App Store? Why don't you use App Store, my friend? Hello? How do I know your marketing plan? Okay, you go to App Store. Helpmegiving.com. It's there. It's there. Am I right? Today, people all over the world using App Store. And you're not using this? And you're not using this? You are in trouble. You are in trouble, my friend. No more those day white popular security thing to you tell it to us, no more. Using App Store. That's the faster way. Okay, now move on. All right, okay, faster. Ladies and gentlemen, business opportunity, POP. Traditional way, limited people, yes. Traditional way, 50 people, 30 people in the classroom, and all the leaders are there screaming, crying, yelling, like